Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Gotham Lounge. My name is Joe, and today we're back with some more Mafia. Alright, we're heading to... It's prosecutor.
Un po' di italiano? Il capo ti ha detto il piano?
I don't speak Italian.
Eccellente.
I don't either, I apologize.
Fantastico. No... plan?
Yeah, the boss told me.
Please, understand. Entriamo dal labirinto senza farci sentire né vedere. La cassaforte è dietro un dipinto al primo piano. Dammi un po' di tempo e lascia fare tutto a me. Quella cassaforte avrà sicuramente un allarme.
Yeah. This is gonna be a long night for the both of us.
Ah, Cristo Santo.
I think he agrees.
Okay, my turn. Do what I do. Do not get caught.
Si.
You gotta keep safe.
Safe? Si. It's my job. Apro cassaforte. Open safe.
Christ. Okay. Radio. Let's listen to the radio.
Eccellente.
Yeah, that sounds about...
Hell of a view up here.
A volte questo paese è stupendo.
All right, here's... Looks like this is the place. Oh. There we go. In the parking space.
Ecco. Entriamo da lì.
Over the wall. Labirinto.
What?
Vedrai.
Oh, a maze.
Sì, un labirinto.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
A quanto pare in America hanno il labirinto.
You're going down. Okay, we gotta take out all the guards in this maze area. You're going down. Oh, God. Just gotta keep an eye out for any type of movement. Try not to get caught. Somebody... Oh, gunfire will raise the alarm. Okay. So, note to self. Cannot fire a weapon. That guy just stopped. I don't know where he's going. Where'd he go? Oh, he's going back the other way.
There's someone in the maze with us!
Oh, crap! Well, I did not see another person to the right of us. Probably should have done that first. Okay, good to know. I was just watching the guy... perched on the step.
Whoa!
Oh, a maze.
Un labirinto.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
A quanto pare in America hanno il labirinto.
Okay, I see him now. He's over there. Okay, what I'm gonna do...
Sure wish I could have a night off.
Well, you can now. Let me go the other way and take out the other guard. Oh, can't go that way. He was over here. As a matter of fact, he's right there. Okay. I'm gonna get in. Please don't turn around. Okay. Should be nobody left down here. Now I just gotta worry about the guy at the top of the step. Where did he go? He's right over there. There he is.
Nice evening. There's someone in the maze with us!
Are you kidding me? How did he see me? Okay. Well, attempt number three.
Over the wall. Oh, a maze. Stay here while I take out the guards.
All right.
I wish I could have a night off.
Okay, no problem. I got those two guys. Now I just gotta get this last guy over here on this side. Unless, hang on, can I go this way to get him? No, I can't.
I wish I could have a night off.
Oh, where is he? He's right there. Okay. Plenty of time to get him. Right, let's try this again. This time, what we're gonna do, vault over here. This area is clear. What I'm gonna do this time, I'm gonna go okay. I'm gonna wait for him to go back the other way, and I'm gonna chase him down.
There's someone in the maze with us!
What? Are you for real? Somebody spotted me.
There's someone in the maze with us.
What? Did the other guy get caught? I think he did. Okay, there's people further in that I didn't even know of. Oh god, this is gonna be tough. It's like one
over wall
piece of gunfire is enough to fail the mission.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
Even though I specifically told him to stay in that spot. Okay, I can clear this front part, that's no problem. The issue I'm having is I don't know who's beyond that guy walking. Oh crap. This way. I think what another strategy. Another thing I could do that probably wouldn't hurt is I'll vault the hedge and go that way first. Yeah, somebody's right there. Let's just see where he's going. But he's walking that way. I might have to be a little patient up here. I don't know where that guy walking around is. I wish I had some sort of indicator of where he is. Oh, there he is. He's right there. As a matter of fact, I can get him when he walks past this way. As a matter of fact, he's probably going to turn around and go back the other way. Yep, there he goes. Now I just gotta catch him before... I'm gonna take the shotgun, even though I probably shouldn't... Oh, crap. Is he the last guy left? Nice little... How she got here, sir? I mean, you're a prosecutor, so you must have a lot of money. Is that the last of them?
Salvatore! Where are you?
We're clear.
Tommy! I hear!
Where are you? Alright, Super Sciences.
Where the hell did he go?
Are you gonna make me chase you down?
Guy's a pain in the ass.
What are you doing? Don't make me chase you down, man. Come on. Oh, he's over there.
I hear.
Sei un tipo tosto, eh?
What?
Sure, go for a dip. Actually, before we do that, let me, since this courtyard's clear, let me make sure there's nothing else around. Nope, I don't see anything. Alright, let's head in. So we're just gonna walk right in through the front door.
Kind of luck,
just kick the door.
Look for a dipinto.
What?
Da Vinci, Caravaggio, hai capito?
Painting? You're saying it's behind the painting?
Si, si.
Okay, I understand.
Okay, we gotta find paintings.
Guess we got another room to check.
We got another dime detective. What's this? Empire Bay mob boss murdered. Ugh. Alright, we got a painting right here. Let's, they have a gun on display, too. Okay.
Wall behind here.
Nothing. Repent. America will not fall into temptation. Prohibition must not be repealed. Just gotta find paintings. It looks like this is all one room right here. Okay, we got a painting. Nope. Nothing. Let's, we got another whole wing over here. Let's, take a look. Okay, there's a health kit there, which That's a good indicator that things are gonna go down. Somebody's over there. I just saw somebody in the doorway.
Non quello.
It's not gonna be there. Ma'am? You need to leave.
Ma'am! Ma'am! Someone help us!
We're not here to hurt you. Just get out of the house.
Maid's leaving. Alright, don't see anything there, so... Oh, we got an upstairs level. Yikes, it's a lot of... I'm knocking stuff over, too.
Here, Bobby.
Okay, let's check this painting out. No? Nothing
but
wall. Guess
we got another room to check.
Okay, nothing but wall.
Delightful. Mm-hmm.
What the hell are you doing here?
Just get out of here.
Burglars! Oh, help! We need help in here! Oh, help! We need help in here!
Just get out of the house. Alright, looks like she's just gonna stay in there.
We need help in here!
No one's coming to help you, ma'am. Wow. Stuff we gotta do to just to find a whopping safe. Alright, I'm not gonna question that too much. Just buy another health kit. And another painting. Okay, let's look here. Is this thing gonna turn up? Yeah, we got a health kit right there. We got another one downstairs. This room has literally nothing in it. Alright, let's try this room. This. Letter from Julia Ghilotti, prosecutor Watkins. Yeah, a note to take. Oh, who's this? It's gotta be behind this one. There's the safe.
Sure. Show me what you can do.
Shit. Oh, not good.
Be quick, Salvatore. Pacienza, pacienza.
Just do it. There we go.
Cura.
Alarm goes off anyways.
What? Intrappolato.
Doesn't matter. Come on, we need to get out of here.
God, we need it, right?
They gotta be upstairs. The safe's in his study.
Hey, over here. They're on my back.
Oh, come on, man. Take out the gods. Don't go back up there. I need a barricade. Finally took him out. Holy crap. Thank you. I think I gotta go back upstairs. Where was the health that I just saw? It was around. Oh, you know what? It was in the other room. It was over here. Right? Yeah, right there. Okay. We're good. We're healed up. We just gotta find a way out of here. Oh, crap. Where's the front door? Can't I just smash through the window? I guess not. Okay, hold on. I gotta find another way out.
Salvatore, stay back!
I'll deal with him.
Help! Taking cover!
I need something stronger than this. Oh, crap! Longer back here.
I know!
Police?
The police, yeah, they're coming after us. We stole from the safe and triggered the alarm.
Look out!
And I ran somebody over. Oh, crap. Gotta get out, gotta get out. We're going downhill, so this might help.
Abandon search and return to patrols.
Wait, what?
Grazie a Dio.
Salvatore, where do I take you now?
Home.
Yeah, where home?
Six, and Naples.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, doing a lot of drifting down here. All right, now I gotta get Salvatore home. Is his house. It's not terrible. We can definitely make it. It's not getting there without drawing too much attention. Oh yeah, like there's a cop right there. As a matter of fact, I'm putting the limiter on. Yeah, he's right there. Of course, he's going our direction. All right, here we go. So hopefully he turns off. Can you go left, sir? Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah, the limiter's preventing me from going any faster. Which is fine. There's another cop right there. Alright, he's turned away too.
Devo dirti una cosa. Al nostro prossimo lavoro penso io alla casaforte. Hai capito? Ci ho quasi rimesso la pelle in quella villa. Ed è tutta colpa tua. E impara almeno un po' d'italiano per rispetto della nostra patria. Ah, è come parlare al mio cane, lo so. Ma Cristo, dovevo dirlo. Non farlo mai più. Mai più.
Ok, ok. Sure.
Yeah, I just decided to take the limiter off because I don't see any police nearby. If there were, I'll turn it back on just so I'm a little bit more mindful of where I'm going and who's around. I think we're okay right now. There's his house. It's right here.
Good night, Doc.
Night.
Oh man, that was tricky. I just got a trophy, Blood on Beach Hill. No prosecutor here, just a lot of gunmen around. Great Deal, 1933.
This is the last of the good stuff, boss.
I know. Some of those bottles I've had for 10 years. But we gotta make payroll. Get it out of here.
Convert them. Load it up.
Good to see you, boys.
Boss, any word on a job I pulled with Salvatore?
You did fine, Tom. Ghilotti's got nothing on us now. We bought some time. At least until the money runs out.
Don't go selling off the farm yet, boss.
Sam says you worked out an angle.
Yeah. And you're gonna love it. We make a few bucks and knock out a couple of Morello's teeth, too.
Okay, what's the rumpus?
A couple of weeks ago, I'm relaxing in the cigar lounge at the Blue Tropics.
Where?
Some small-time whorehouse. It's just a couple of closets with some mattresses on the floor.
It's a gentleman's club. They got a bar and everything. Anyways, one of the Johns is soused. And he's crying to the madam about all his troubles. He catches my ear on account of his goofy accent. He's going on and on about how he just landed this huge payday. But the goons he's working for are already twisting his arm. And he's got the busted nose to show for it.
You pick up his tab?
Hell no. But I walked him out of the place, took him to the diner around the corner to sober up. We get to talking. Turns out his name is Gates. He's this hick. Up from Kentucky.
Moonshiner?
Better. His pop's got a couple of real distilleries, and I'll give you one guess as to their exclusive buyer around these parts.
Morello.
And you think he wants to burn bridges?
Oh, yeah. I've been working him steady, boss. He's bringing up another shipment tonight, but he's got his entire crew ready to roll over. All we gotta do is make it look like a proper heist.
I don't know, Polly. You really trust this guy?
He's got no love for Morello, I'll tell you that. Not like we got a lot of options here. We'll be cutting up the last beam pretty soon, boss.
What do you think, Tom?
We need to replace the Canadian. If Polly says this Gates can do that, I'm in.
Where's the meat?
The big parking garage downtown.
Okay, do it. But you better not be playing grab ass this time. You take Carlo and little Bill with you.
Sure thing, boss.
Once you have the truck, drive it back here.
We won't let you down, boss.
Don't make me regret giving you some time out there in the streets with the guys, Carlo.
You don't have to worry about it.
I know I don't. Tommy does that for me.
I'll keep your driver safe, boss.
Buona fortuna, boys.
Sam and little Bill said to meet him downtown.
All right, well, can we trust this other person that Paulie's talking about, or are we being set up again? I don't know, but we'll find that out in the next episode. So on that note, guys, I'm going to actually go ahead and end the episode right here. So thank you guys very much for tuning in today for this episode of Mafia here on Gotham Lounge. you guys enjoyed the video, please go ahead and leave a thumbs up on the video, and feel free to leave a comment down below as always. If you'd like to continue to stay in touch with us, watching future videos, or videos of our past, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button on the lower right-hand corner of the screen, and you'll get a bell notification every time I upload a brand new video. So once again, guys, thank you very much for tuning in today for this episode of Mafia here on Gotham Lounge, and you guys have a fantastic day!